Exit Woolworth Depot and turn left into Camberwell New Road. Be careful of the driver changeovers at the bus stop. Give yourself enough room so that you can safely go around parked vehicles. It should be noted that during the run-in in the evenings, the Camberwell area has become quite problematic with buses stacking up and double parking. It is important to ensure that the correct protocol is followed at all times. Be aware that other vehicles may cut across the path of your bus so that they can enter the petrol station in front of you. This normally happens when the light changes to green. Drivers that are not familiar with the number of vehicles turning right at Albany Road will eventually pull into the near side lane so that they can go straight ahead along Camberwell Road. Check your offside mirror when joining the traffic. There will be lots of cyclists cutting across your path, but the biggest problem will be pedestrians walking between stationary and slow-moving vehicles when trying to get to the market. Delivery vehicles and other vehicles will park part on the road and part on the curb. This will prevent you from travelling straight ahead. You should indicate right and take up part of the lane travelling in the opposite direction. Turn right into Elephant and Castle. turn left into Newington Causeway.
Be aware that the cycle lane ends just before your approach to the bus stop.
Turn left into Gorn Street and travel to the bus stand. You have arrived at Elephant and Castle bus stand.